Thank you for having us. We're going to start with our opening song. Thanks for listening. That song at the time is just called the opening song. It's the first album off of our second track, but well, it's the first album off of our third track, first track off our second album. But we've recorded two albums already. Didn't release the first one because we didn't like the sound. But we're playing tonight a lot of our new stuff. So thanks for listening. Next songs are jazz songs. It's called Jazz Song. Thank you. Thank you. So, we have a very eclectic taste in music, so our genre is very, very fast whenever we play our live shows especially, but those first two songs were recorded, or wrote, right after we released our first album, which is called Feeshunnissbiz, which was a combination of tons of music that we had written over the year of us first playing together, and it's just a big mashup of what we want our sound to sound like, so it's very diverse, but interesting to hear, and I hope you guys give it a listen. Thank you. Our next song is Name Game, and this song we actually have like three different versions of. There's a version on the first album. This is third version, and I have an actual version of that's just acoustic, but we normally play this song with like all of our shows, and this song has a lot to do with the name games, the way that we title things, and we give them names, and we give them titles that don't necessarily have to be their title, so it's just interesting. Language is a weird thing. Thank you for listening.
Well,
Thank you. Thanks for listening to us. We've got some CDs up there if you guys want to check them out. But this next song is the first song we wrote after, I think that was like one of our first concerts together. We went and saw Andrew Bird together. Andrew Bird is amazing if you've never heard of him. He plays violin and he is a genius and I love him so much. But we totally changed our sound after we saw him because we realized that all of our songs are depressing and kind of sad. all the lyrics are depressing, and then we wrote this new album, and it's more upbeat, but the lyrics are still depressing. So it sounds happier, but it's not. So don't fool yourself. But no, it is in good spirit, this next song, and we're glad that we can play here. It has no title at the moment, but that's okay. We do have a name that we call it. We have nicknames for all of our songs that have nothing to do with the song, but the song's called Potluck because it made us feel good. Thank you. purposeful life for me. It's turned to spite. Heaven rests for the blind, but you missed the sign. Canteen filled with lead, it weighs me down instead. Disregard all the rules ahead. The ocean's mouth, it turns sour, the moon's sleeping in its bed. Thank you. This next song is called Better Now. This is the song that we recorded on Monday for this gig we're playing right now. And this actually is one of our happier songs, lyrically and sound-wise. But, yeah. Really? That's cute. It definitely is one of our catchier songs. And we wrote it that way because the writing process of writing any songs can be daunting for trying to be original and complex and just overthinking it, really. So for this song, we wrote it really fast, right away. It's a couple chords, it's nothing crazy intricate, but we decided just let it be, let it stay at that. But all of our songs can be somber, but they always kind of have an uplifting theme to it, and I think this song does. I think it kind of makes you feel better, and I think that you can make yourself feel better from within, and through music, through art, through whatever you love. So, better now. Like it was killing me. killing me. Thank you, thank you. Alright, this next song is also untitled at the moment. We will not be giving out the secret name that we've given it, but it's a fun song. No, we can't. It's too silly. Think wrote this song today. It's called Snaps.
Go with sorrow.
If you were listening earlier, it's our third album we've written. The first one we have not released, and we don't know when it will ever be released. But this is an instrumental song. It's called Everything Is Going to Be Okay. Thank you. Thank you. All right, these next two songs we wrote together, the name of them is not the actual what they have to do with like all of our other songs we're playing tonight, but we call them the Spanish operas. They're two parts because it sounds Spanish. But, thank you for listening. That was Spanish Operas Part 1. This is the second. That was Part 1. Part 1. This is Part 2 of the Spanish Operas.
Thank you.
Thank you. Titled on Justin's phone as the Due Day song. But, a lot of our songs are written really spontaneously, but they've definitely evolved a lot with us playing together. We've been playing together for 2 years now. Justin, why don't you tell us a little bit about your process in the band and how you contribute? Initially, we both wrote songs and we put them in together, but now I primarily write a lot of the songs, and then he adds on and makes them amazing. Not that he's not great, but we do have a huge gap between us age-wise. He's 10 years younger than me. I'm Addison, and this is...
I am Justin. And I don't know, my role in the band is just more like... I just take his songs right now, this second album, and just... kind of like to transform them. I consider myself more like I call me the song transformer, and because I do the most of the recording and stuff like that, and kind of angry that Addison made me talk into the microphone because I don't normally do any of the talking. I just like people to listen because it's all about the music for me, really. So we're about to play our last song for this set, so have a listen.
Which is funny because I don't like talking either, and I didn't want to sing. I would much prefer to have another vocalist with us, so one day maybe you'll hear more vocals. This is the Due Day. The Due Day. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thanks for listening. Crowd of five. And the millions around the world listening. All right, so, well, Justin tunes. Well, I guess I have to tune also for our next song. This was also one of our first few songs that we played together. We've been playing together for 2 years. And we are called Loyal Customers, for those that may be tuning in or just walked into the store that we're playing. And I don't think I've mentioned it before, but our whole idea behind playing music is to be genreless. We want it to be open to playing any types of genres and playing any types of music, really. We try to keep most of the skeleton of our songs very basic, guitar, vocals, but as we write and progress with the songs, we like to add in stuff, synth, electronic stuff, trance stuff, but just try to be open to anything that we can play. Thank you. interlude in the background. Sorry for people that just tuned in. We are the portion of our set where we tune a lot. We played all of our songs in standard. This song is called Step Back Retract. It's about taking a step back and retracting.
Tuning. Okay, so we're tuning. No, that's boring. No, I won't bore you. All I can talk about are boring things. Say something. I just said something. Part of our act is actually a comedy act. We just like to argue back and forth on stage with microphones in front of us.
I've been trying forever to get him to sing. He will not sing.
Not gonna happen.
But yeah. Alright. Step back. Yeah.
Thank you.
Just like most of our songs tonight, for the people that have been listening, this has no name at the moment, so. But we have a lot of stuff on SoundCloud, iTunes, Spotify, so you can find us and listen to pretty much anything you want. And like I mentioned before, we have so many different types of songs. But so if you don't like anything you've heard so far, we do have more. But thanks for listening. This is kind of like our meditation song. It's very pretty. Thank you. Thank you. All right, we've got one more song. So we haven't played any covers. So we don't play covers.
Thank you.
sing your song. Where?